That's the Americans that you come out here to race from the south. Now, Gary, I don't know. Maybe you can mock me and make fun of me, but I would assume that this is a bit heavier of a truck than some of the others.
Yeah, a bit of a lumber on the big thing. I don't know. Is he running four wheel drive? No, I'm gonna guess it's just a two wheel drive. Well, Broncos and Explorers are running four wheel drive with an independent front suspension, so they kind of go into the corners a little nicer. This one's just a two-wheel drive, and
yeah, it seems to kind of lumber over the hills.
Yeah. But again, we're all struggling with trouble with fuel in there.
But he's doing all right.
Yep. Flag flapping in the wind.
Yep.
Looks like he's been on the back of the truck for a few years. Since the Civil War, I think.
1870s.
Oh, and you're a history buff.
Yeah, when did the Civil War take place there?
1886.
1886.
Well, it was a couple 4 years long. Did you learn that from a Johnny Horton song?
No, I have pretty versed in the music industry, too, you guys.
Alright, give it up for him here he comes for his last big pass.
There he goes.
Yeah, you probably take that. Whoa! That's a lot of air for that.
It's got a good squishy seat in it.
Yeah.
Because of the extra body on the back.
Yeah, so almost that SUV style, like, really, in terms of.
I'm pretty sure this one new contestant named Matthew Ginther driving a red Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Oh, nicely done.
Yeah,
it's set up pretty good. I think we should have a prize for the longest jump.
Finish this off here. No, he doesn't have any trouble with the pole model either. He's going to break the groceries in the back if he keeps that up.
I sure hope there's no baby on board there.
No. There's a sticker. This window right here is going to go.